1, 2, 3, 4.
Along about 18 to 25, left Tennessee very much alive. And it would have been crossing Arkansas, but if I had been riding on a Tennessee stud. I had some trouble with my sweetheart's paw, and one of her brothers was a bad outlaw. So I rode her letter by my Uncle Fudd, and I rode away on a Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun and his eyes are green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Till I got me a skin full of silver and gold. Made the gambler, he paid the drink, got the fight over the Tennessee. Well, he turned our cousin, he fell with a thud, and I got away on the Tennessee stud. When the Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun and his eyes are green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse on the Tennessee stud. Tennessee stud, he knows true blues. He was a thinking of a sweetheart too. So he rode right back across Arkansas, and I whooped her brother and I whooped her paw. And I found that girl with the golden hair, and she was around on the Tennessee mare. Where the Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun and his eyes are green. And it never was the house of the Tennessee stud. Well, stirrup to stirrup, and side to side, we crossed the mountains and the valleys wide. We came to big money and we forded the flood on the Tennessee bear and the Tennessee stud. There's a green little baby on the cabin floor, and a little horse pulled around the door. Well, I love that girl with the golden hair, and the Tennessee stud of the Tennessee mare. Well, the Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes are green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud.